jetzt.
So far, I've talked to several sub-county directors of education across the Nyanza, and the exam has started peacefully, very well. They were there in good time. The teachers came, and then the weather is also very pleasant today. So, from the reports I've got from across Nyanza, is that the exam has started pretty well. The students are relaxed, as you have seen inside here, area primary. The teachers and the head teachers who are picking exams came to the stations, to the containers, well before six. The security officers were available. They were there in good time. And I think we have started off very well. I've been to Kisumu East after we were at Kisumu Central, and I found the security officers were there. The deputy county commissioner was there with the regional commissioner, Bonachepkewai. And I think this is really pleasant. I'm sure everybody really wants the kids to sit their exams peacefully because this is their time. It is also critical that we give the young people an opportunity to also construct their future. We had our chance, we did our exams, and here we are as adults trying to create an environment for them as well to sit their exams and move on with their lives. Because you will agree with me that as much as we have so many things going on in the country, the only thing that is critical for these young people now is their future, and that starts is what they construct through the exams. So I'm sure you're also going around, and I've been here since Sunday, going around talking to parents here and there, and one thing that seems very clear is that in spite of everything, one thing that they want is for the children to see the exam peacefully. And I think we need to accord them that opportunity.